face the world with a different view. Take your life lightly as you go, know it's there with you. Go and tell the world the good news of the Lord, and let His words touch our daily lives. Fear and share His love, and hope to everyone that they will see the Lord in you. Go and tell the world the good news of the Lord, and let His words touch our daily lives. Fear and share His love, and hope to everyone that they will see the Lord.